Do you want to have different scroll settings for your mouse and trackpad? Well, then check this video and find out more.
iTutorial Pro. Nothing is without tutorial.
Hello guys, iTutorial Pro is presenting you another video. And today I will teach you guys how to have different settings for your mouse and your trackpad on macOS Sierra. Step 1. Search for Scroll Reverser Download, and then click on the result shown in the video. Step 2. Check the version of your MacBook, and then download either one of the versions according to the version by clicking the blue text. Step 3. Launch the zip file downloaded to your MacBook. An application named Scroll Reverser will appear. Move it to Applications. Step 4. Launch Scroll Reverser, then click on the icon on the menu bar, and then click on Preferences. Step 5. Adjust your preferences according to your own preferences.
If you still have things that you don't understand, feel free to ask me by leaving a comment.
Thank you for watching this video, I hope you enjoyed it. So don't worry, Scroll Reverser is completely free of charge, but you can choose to donate to the owner. So if you liked this video, please remember to smash that like button, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and check out my other videos as well. See you guys in the next video, peace out.
Yeah.